And now the Bureau of Meteorology has confirmed the severe conditions affected not only farms and water supply.
The state is tinder dry. It is really, really dry.
And be accompanied with the hot winds coming out of the west.
It's hard pressed by anything green out here at the moment. The grass is brown. There's nothing to flower.
Good crops starting very easily. They're spreading extremely quickly.
I urge you to go and have a look at the Australian southern seasonal outlook again, and you'll see what's coming.